these people have lived a long time. They are grandparents and great-grandparents. And they have seen the world change a lot since they were the same age as you. What is the difference between then and now? When these grandparents were born, there was no television, no computers, no internet, no video games, no cell phones. There weren't many highways because there weren't many cars. Planes only went short distances, so people traveled across the ocean on ships. Today, planes go just about everywhere. And if you want to see someone halfway around the world, you don't have to go in person. You can just log on to a computer. On the computer, you can play a game, see a television show, or find information faster than when your grandparents were your age. Why does the world keep changing? People often want to make things better and easier than they were in the past. New machines or methods of doing things are called inventions. Even things that seem old, like this train, were once new and exciting. But as time passes, new inventions get replaced by even newer ways of doing things. Technology is one way people take an idea and make it a reality. Are new ways always better? Modern technology allows us to hopefully improve old ways of doing things. In the future, new technologies may allow people in wheelchairs to walk again, or tourists to have a vacation on the moon. The world has changed a lot in the last 100 years, and it will continue to change. Your great-grandparents couldn't have imagined the world we live in today. No one can say how things will be in the future, but we do know one thing. Our world will keep changing.